This is you. You're a month into classes here at Hillsdale, and you've finally hit your rhythm. You've perfected your morning routine, you know not to go to lunch at 12 o'clock, and you've discovered the absolute best study spot on campus. But one day, things get a bit trickier. You have your first big paper due. We're not talking about those one-page response papers from the first weeks. No, sir, this is the real deal. Thesis, topic sentences, intro, conclusion, Turabian, footnotes, annotated bibs, six sources, rough draft, revision, the whole nine yards. You have three options. A, you think, I've got time, so you don't worry about it, or even think about it. But then you start to worry a lot, because now the paper is due in 24 hours.
I made a huge mistake.
B, you think, this ain't my first rodeo. You ignore the help of your professor, spending the next 20 days trying to write a really edgy thesis statement. But lucky for you, there is a third option. You could say, I need some help. So you go to Academic Services, located right below the old snack bar. Academic Services gives you the resources and opportunities you need to achieve academic excellence. This is Christy Meyer. She runs Academic Services. Academic Services offers specialized tutoring, a series of student panels on how to thrive at college, and a writing center staffed with upperclassmen who will read any paper, no matter how much work it needs. But most importantly, Academic Services encourages you to visit your professors during office hours. They'll discuss your ideas with you, pull you back from that edgy thesis, and direct you towards success. Hillsdale is hard, but Academic Services equips you with the tools you need to take ownership of your papers and conquer freshman year.